trouble ahead. But while there's music and moonlight and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Before the fiddlers have fled, before they ask us to pay the bill, and why we still have the chance, let's face the music and dance. Soon we'll be without the moon, humming a different tune. And then there may be teardrops to shed. So while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music. Humming a different tune, and there may be teardrops to shed. So while there's music and moonlight and love and romance, let's face the music. Music and dance.
This is all big glass. This is where the fireplace is gonna go. Chimney. Other windows. About quitting time, first day. We got 60 triangles up.
Which one's the biggest? Number five? Yep, number... Number one. Is the biggest?
Is the biggest.
Yeah, remember from...
Biggest to last or biggest first? Smallest to last.
We'll all stay behind and keep ourselves up. Let's bring the hoist over there. Just bring them all set. All five of them right up here.
Okay.
And take the place with them now.
Hello, my name is Earl. This is my dome. It's a 4-frequency, 5/8 dome, designed specifically for me. It's 1,500 square feet. Very pleased with the work that Karma Domes did for me. Thank you.
This foundation is a floating, what we call a floating foundation, because the geodesic dome is like a truss, you know, and so you could take out like 10 or 15 feet of this, take all this out from underneath it, and this would not sag here because it's like a truss, like a bridge type thing. So you don't need a big heavy footing in the ground because you're not supporting a horizontal load like you have in a conventional house. So what he's done here is this goes down about 2 feet. And it works as a heat dam. It catches the heat from spreading out underneath the ground because the floor, it's a radiant floor system in there. This polyurethane will come up here, and then the roofing material, the same as this, will get another coat, and it will go down. They'll dig out the dirt, and this roofing material will go down into the dirt so that it's sealed all the way from the top to the bottom. And the neat thing about this, you look at this, it's very low maintenance. You guys out there, you like them gutters? You ain't got no gutters on the dome. And it evens out the water displacement so that it's It's a minimum, you know, of what you're getting to the flow. We've been catching rain for the last 3 days, and you can see how a little water is dripped. Here's the drip line right here.
The dome is going to be a snow load, and the snow is going to cone. The top of it will be high, but the sides, it'll come down like this.
Put 20 tons on top of this thing. By the time the forces radiate to the outside where it hits the ground, you're talking 20 tons, that's 40,000 pounds times a perimeter that's 120. So you're talking about 400 pounds per lineal foot. That concrete tests at 3,500 pounds per lineal foot. So you can see where these buildings will carry a lot more load than a conventional house.
The fireman's hole.
I've built some of them. Not the hints, but the
fireman's
hole. And I'll tell you, getting fire about me is hard. I don't care what the fire goes up.
Can you get up on the roof? No? I mean, somebody's on top or
not? Somebody with a lot of hooks could probably do that. When you look back in the history books, the flood in October of 2005 in Vermont, when the creeks ran over the banks, that's when we put up the home in the rain. Them guys up there on the scaffolding, working in the rain, all day, in the rain, feet wet, feet cold, chilly, wind blowing, but they did it. It's almost a done deal.
The Holtz Dome, or Vermont Dome, is the first true 5/8 four frequency dome that I've ever seen or heard of. It was designed, all the calculations and measurements that I worked off of, from line sink architecture. Very hot group there. Its diameter is a 40 foot and has an interior ceiling height of 27 feet 6 inches. That's enough for three floors. All 2x6 with 3/4 inch CDX, all joints and decking glued and nailed per Good Karma standards. Good Karma prefabricated this custom dome, delivered it to Brattlesboro, Vermont, 1,523 miles, supervised the erecting. Good Karma applied the ER Systems elastomeric roofing. The total price was $36,000, or about $15 a square foot.